cars today are smarter than ever before. Automatically braking, detecting faults, extending the reach of existing sensors, talking to drivers. Many vehicles are already connected. This includes two wheels as well. But now, Vodafone is testing new technology that will enable multiple vehicles to communicate with each other. Cars, motorbikes and bicycles will become more aware of their immediate environment. Vehicle-to-vehicle communication,
warning, one bike is coming from the right,
identifies and alerts them about nearby dangers and allows them to react promptly, thus reducing risks of harsh braking and potential accidents.
One motorbike is coming.
This technology will create a transformational change.
Warning. One motorbike is coming from the right.
Making driving and riding smarter and safer. Vodafone is driving the development of this technology. But this is just the beginning.